Hello guys, today I'll tell you about a new smartwatch from Heilu with pretty cool design and which can last up to 30 days from a single battery charge. And firstly, let's do unboxing to see what this watch is supplied with. Let's go!
I bought this watch on GearBest and they also put wired headphones as a gift. The instruction is in English language, it is clear and detailed. Here are the main features of the watch. The body of the watch is made from metal, back cover is from plastic. There is only one physical button, which corresponds for switching the watch on and off and returning to the previous menu. The strap is from silicone, it's soft and pleasant to touch. If necessary, it can be easily replaced. Its width is 22 mm. The watch has IP68 protection level, so it's resistant to sweat and rain. The watch has 1.28-inch TFT touchscreen. The resolution is not super high, but actually you don't feel any inconveniences when you are using it. In addition, if the resolution would be higher, the battery wouldn't last so long. There are four levels of brightness, and the maximal brightness is enough even on a sunny day under direct sunlight. The watch has five different display styles. Navigation is simple and comfortable. Here you can see the watch functions. The watch can track your sport activities, including heart rate and steps. Heilu smartwatch can display the notifications from any application as well as to inform of incoming calls. Pedometer works pretty good, the bias is around 3-5 steps out of 100 in bigger sight. Here is a comparison with the pedometer Mi Health in my Xiaomi smartphone after a full day. Heart rate sensor works the same way as Xiaomi Mi Band 2. Here is how fast the display activates when raising a hand. You can also control the music on your phone using the watch. In the application, you can monitor detailed information regarding sports activities, select the notification of which application will be displayed on the watch, and adjust other settings. You can also choose the on-screen time of the watch between 5, 10 or 15 seconds. What I don't like is that when the alarm goes off, it makes only 10 vibrations, which may not be enough to wake you up. Battery life is one of the biggest advantages of the watch, as it is really long. A single battery charge can make the watch work from 15 to 30 days, depending on how you use it. And here is how the watch looks on a hand. So, to sum up, I can say that Heilu Solar Smartwatch is a great alternative to Xiaomi Mi Band 5, as it has the same functions but bigger screen and other design. If you have any other questions, feel free to ask them in comments. See you next time!